The city of New York never sleeps. At the bottom of Manhattan's skyscrapers, five unexpected machines. In this amazing sight, the Americans are stunned.
I think they're awesome.
Are they?
In a few words, it brings excitement to the city, and with all the tourism, they say this is the happening spot.
If I could get on, I would get on, and I would not come back.
Going? It's Saturday for the transatlantic between New York and Brest. The fleet includes Missenland, Oman Sail, skipped by Sidney Gavignet, Race for Water, skipped by Steve Ravussin, Group Edmond Rothschild, skipped by Sébastien Josse, Spindrift Racing, skipped by Yann Guichard, and Foncia, skipped by Michel Desjoyeaux. The five MOD-70s are itching to go. So are their skippers. We've been preparing for this MOD-70 first race for about a year now. It is the first offshore race for us, and we are itching to go as the weather is looking great. We should be there in record time, so it's gonna be full speed. See you tomorrow for the start of the race.